have been honest. It's hard for me. Before I came here, I never thought that I could admit to looking at porn. I've done it. I've done it for more than 2 years. I've done it. That's hard for me to put out there, but I know that it's necessary to make us better. If you had asked me before I came to Decision House, I probably would have been dishonest. It's embarrassing to admit that I like to watch porn on national TV or in front of these people that I don't know. It's embarrassing.